It's another hot day today. No rain. They had set a couple inches of rain for next week, but now even that forecast has been changed to no rain at all. Instead, 30 degrees. I love the weather, and I can see that the farm where we have worked with permaculture methods and chickens and cows, rotational grazing, that the farm has really improved compared to some other hay fields where I haven't been able to do this kind of improvement yet. I'm going to show that to you in a second. But still, winter feed is tight. The situation is quite serious. We have about 2/3 of our winter feed harvested. For many farmers, it looks much worse. The government has already come out with some special announcements how to deal with this drought that we've been having. It is now illegal to take water from smaller water sources from forest or countryside, which is understandable. The government has also allowed certain fields that are normally under EU regulations that you're not allowed to touch because of some certain rule. The government has now allowed these to be harvested for winter feed as well. Lots of grain fields that have failed, they are encouraging farmers to harvest them now and make silage out of them so that it's not completely wasted. One of the farmers I talked to, he was already talking about winter feed prices skyrocketing, which we have seen already. It's more than doubled in many places. The farmer talked about other farmers having to send their animals away, but one of the biggest butcher shops around here is booked out till February. I've already heard rumors about farmers having to kill the animals and burn them up in special places for that, just because there won't be enough feed. Here I am on one of the fields where I've worked with chickens for 3 years. This was mowed the end of May. You remember me making a video about this. And you see the growth. It's not much, but considering we've only had 30 millimeters of rain since the end of April about, this is okay growth. And if we're gonna get some more rain, we can maybe do another harvest here of winter feed. Otherwise, we will graze this field late into the fall. I want to show you the potential that permaculture has. So we are here on the same field. This is the height I was showing you a minute ago. This here is 3 times as high. The same amount of water, the same field. But what we did here was we put more organic matter down. We put some additional deep bedding from the chickens there, so it's both better fertilized, but especially the organic matter that holds so much more water, which has enabled this to grow so nice and lush. And so just imagine looking at this spot and thinking, what if the whole field could be like this? So basically, with the greatest drought since 1950, I think they say now, and no rain since the end or middle of April, and or just a little bit, this is the second time this has grown this tall, which I think is quite impressive. So just imagine, what can I do as a farmer to improve this entire field to look like this? Here you can see one of the fields that we have mowed hay on this year and the last years as well. And this was mowed 5 days after the other field that was mowed. Got the same amount of little bit of rain there that we got that one day, but you see that there's absolutely no growth here. This has been now a month and a half ago about that this was mowed. So the drought is severe for our region here, and this field was not improved enough. Down there it's a little better because I had some chicken tractors run there. I can show you. There's one species of actually clover, this yellow stuff, that's growing better. Further down it's a little more, but barely anything. It's very thin, pretty much is dry like this everywhere. So there you can see one of the impact ecologically that you can do when you manage your fields the right way. Okay, let's get to mowing. Lengthening this, I am adjusting at what level the mower is. If it's like this, it'll scratch into the ground. It needs to be just level so it slides over the ground nicely.